Shake it.
I guess it depends how you measure success.